Huh, that's a bit of a breather. Now all I gotta do is eliminate some damn bats. Okay, what do you want to see Ben Affleck do in the new Batman movie? Or, technically, Batman and Superman movie. Want to see the Batswarm come back? We only saw that in one of the Christian Bale movies. I'd like to see that come back. I mean, they used it in that game Justice League Heroes, which came out a year after. Alright. Which one? I think this is the way I want to go. Yup, this still hole. Alright, let me think. Ah, you chose poorly. Oh, well, at least I got something out of it. Almost got enough for the bomb upgrade, but then I gotta go farm to get enough money for meat. Oh, and maybe medicine, but no, we're gonna try to avoid that. Why? Be like my father. Bomb! Hey, it's working! Thinned out the herd here. Come on! These old NES controllers. Still probably gonna work better than any clone replacements. Alright, is this the way I gotta go? Because if I choose the wrong thing, it can lead you back, and you gotta fight through all that shit over again! Hang on. Nope, this is where I need to be. More blue dark nuts. Really? Definitely more overboard with these than level 8 was, and I'm getting slow down. And a fairy. I think I'm gonna have to use medicine, aren't I? This last one will cough up another fairy. Come on, give me a fairy. Please be a bondage fairy fetishist, please. Nope, just more bombs. Brilliant. Just fucking brilliant. Four-headed Gliok this time. Holy shit, I didn't need to do it after all. Gray. Trabajo, Gray. Trubba fucking ho. Let's go buy more fucking. I'm gonna need meat anyway. You know what? Since level 8 isn't that dangerous, I'm gonna put off buying an extra medicine. Just get the meat, have enough for the fucking bomb upgrade, and then we'll go into level 8. Because Level 8 is more perplexing than lethal. Something here. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna take my chances and burn some shit. Burn this place down. Maybe it's here. Yeah, Octorok, I saw you. You weren't gonna be sneaking up on me. Just getting the feeling there's something I'm missing. No, this isn't the one I want to buy the meat from. It's... Oh, great. I gotta go back to where I got the blue ring, don't I? Alright. It's almost 20 minutes. What else to say? I've run out of shit to talk about, really. Ooh, thank you. I still got 2 levels to go. Yeah. The ring is expensive, but this ain't. Just a little bit more money. Let's have at least 100 before I venture in. And then all should be good. Alright, that covers the extra bomb I needed. Literally walked into that one. Okay, that's a road to nowhere. As is this. I'm actually getting a little lost here. No, I know where I am now, and there's a thing here you can open up with the whistle, but I kinda got it already. Okay, just hit 100, and then I'm gone. Close. Oh, so close. There we go! And what do you know, I'm right next to the levers and the blue tektites that can pop up. Gimme some more. Nice. Ow. Oh, now I get the stopwatch. Don't you hate that? Now I get loads of fives and shit. And the stopwatch right when I eliminate everything. You know, I've been planning to use the whistle, but there's a warp zone right here, so why the fuck not? No. Oh, that helps. Closer, but no. Here we go. Leave one alive, or kill them all. Wipe them out. All of them. Here we are, level 8. level 8.